Are you gonna go? We gonna go up close to the windmills or what? I would.
Well, we drove the truck to do that.
We're at the windmills up in Dubois. I think I showed them to you a number of times, but
yes.
I don't know if you can get a gist of it, but they're up there so high and moving around, they almost don't even freaking look real.
Can you hear them? Don't do the noises.
Barely. That's quite something. You're asking yourself why that moves.
The dude that runs them was over there, but that's
good. Yeah, whatever.
I think the girl. You might get some
technical. Oh, maybe.
Oh, I was going to say, you're really not good. It's not the same guy that you see last time.
But it's just amazing that the wind is actually moving that. Don't look like it's big enough to you.
I bet each one has steps all the way to the top. And I tell you, I just get it.
A lot of steps.
Put it up for me. But again, each one has a door,
feet,
so you know there's steps.
Right.
What are they, 150, 200?
That thing's probably the size of a friggin' camping trailer.
I honestly bet. Saw
them. Do you mind me filming you at all with a...
if you want to.
She's checking birds. Johnny.
They almost don't even look real. Do you know how tall they are?
You know,
from looking down here, it doesn't even almost look real, does it?
I know. They're like 60 meters, I think. So 180 feet, I think.
It almost looks fake, something like you see in the movie.
They look like something from another planet. I know.
Right.
When I first saw them, that's how I felt, too.
So they don't think they bother bears, do they?
They really don't bother them very much. But, you know, we have to do it because there's a lot of people
right.
who are concerned about birds.
Right.
And especially the bats. So the bats, you know, the bats.
So I heard a lot about the bats this year. Like, they get some mouth
exactly.
disease, and that's why they all have damn many mosquitoes. And
yeah. I know. See,
it's been
you
horrible.
Understand.
So these
you
bother understand. Actually bother
when I was
the bats.
Him that name, I don't think he was believing me when I was telling him.
Oh, he's right. That's the problem. Bats are being killed by the millions.
You hear me, they tell
and
him about
that's
the bats?
Why there's so many mosquitoes.
Wow.
You think I'm crazy sometimes?
I don't have many at my house. We just went down by the wharf
right.
though,
but
and then
the bats. I mean, you go up by a streetlight and the bats are crazy.
Yeah. But you're not. Are you seeing many bats around here? There are some.
I got a streetlight at my house and. There's no bats around. Usually, you go out there at nighttime, they'll get the...
Yeah. I have a barn where they used to... I used to have tons of bats living in there.
Right.
I don't have any bats living in there anymore.
I don't know why a shitload of those would bother anybody. Just free power, you know. Well, it's not free, but I mean... You know, it's not free power,
but there's no,
ain't causing any bother, you know.
I know, they're not that, they're really not as,
yeah.
Some people think they're really loud, but they're really, I mean, obviously they're not running right now.
Right.
There's not enough wind. Have you been up here when they've been
running? Oh, yeah, you have.
They get a whoosh.
Right.
Exactly.
But this
sounds like a windmill.
And actually, you know, when the wind's too high, they also shut down. So if the wind's too strong, like I think it's like...
Right.
30 miles an hour, they
right.
shut down because it's too high.
Right.
So
that must be something.
You guys must be having a good day, though.
Yeah. Out with the wife and kids at home.
So, well, I had my husband and my kids here this weekend, too, so we
yeah,
were all
this
camping.
Is
and
all
I,
good.
I was working, so.
All good. Nice to meet you. My name's John Jellison.
I'm Pam Griffin. Nice to meet
nice
you.
Nice to meet
Enjoy
you.
Enjoy the
too.
Last weekend of the summer.
Have a good one.
Although it's going to be a good fall.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. See ya.
I don't know how many of these are, folks, but I think they're an awesome idea. They don't seem to bother me any. Except giving me more trails to ride on. They don't even look real. Like, I don't know. Look at them. Holy cow. They're everywhere.